made peace with the country that was mad with Israel. Which country? Do you know? Do you guys remember?
Jordan.
Which one? The first one?
Egypt.
Wait, raise your hand. Who?
Egypt.
How do we say Egypt in Hebrew?
Mitzrayim.
What did Sadat, the president of Mitzrayim, said to Menachem Begin?
You need
to raise your hand.
If you give us part of your land, we could be neighbors.
Which was the desert?
Was it a hard choice, you think?
Yeah.
Was it a hard decision?
Yeah.
So what did Menachem Begin decide to do?
Give him part of the desert.
Give him part of what desert? Remember the name of the desert?
Sinai Desert. That's where Mount Sinai is.
Nachon, Har Sinai. Okay, wow. So Eli Cohen, Menachem Begin. Who's the next one? We just talked about
Senesh.
Chana Senesh. Wow, very close. What do you know about Chana Senesh?
Chana.
Colby, what do you know about Chana?
She took lots of people on the
She saved, she rescued a lot of people on the airplane. And she took them where? What did she take them to?
Israel.
What did Chana say? She was very brave. What did she do in the army? What was her job in the army?
She parachuted off the airplane.
Yes.
She also went to prison.
She also ended up in a prison. Yeladim, and who was today? We're going to be talking about another hero. Today, we're going to be talking about.
It's an old man, an old girl, or old man.
It's going to be a commander in the army. It was a man, and his name was Yoni Netanyahu. Yonatan Netanyahu. And I'm going to tell him all about.
The next one is the old man.
Me and Dahlia have a friend named Yoni Netanyahu.
Beautiful.
And
yes.
My uncle's name.
I have a girlfriend in my old school. Her name is Sinai.
Sinai, I love it. Beautiful. So I think Israel now has neighbors. It has lots and lots and lots of neighbors. Do all of them don't like Israel?
No.
No, right?
Two like it.
Yes, lachem glida shel chocolate. יש לכם גלידה של ונילה, מנט צ'וקלט צ'יפס, קוראים לזה מנטה. אני חושבת שזה מנטה.
ונילה.
ויש לנו סוכריה עגולה של זהב.
שוקולד.
אוקיי. Wait a minute. Under the tablecloth, under the cloth, you have the map of Eretz Israel.
יש לי מפה
אחת, בבקשה? כן. Remember the song? What was it? Yama to guess. If this part of Israel, Midva Negev, is close to Mitzrayim, what kind of a weather are we going to
have?
Hot. Desert. Ham. On the table. Okay, I'm going to tell you about that later. Okay, now, Yerushalayim Shel
Zahav.
Shnia Hamudi. Lemala, lemala, when you go all the way up, it's like up the mountains, up there, and the weather is cooler, and there are lots of...
What about Lebanon and Syria?
לא, אני לא מדברת עכשיו על אלה. עכשיו אני מדברת על ארץ ישראל. פה למעלה יש עד שוקולד. איפה נשים שוקולד? יש לנו גלידה ירוקה בצבע ירוק של מנטה, צ'וקלט צ'יפס. איפה אני אשים את זה? איפה אני אשים את זה?
אז אתה.
בוא תראי. יפה. יפה, צפונה. יפה. יש לנו סוכריה של זהב. איפה נשים את זה במונה?
ירושלים.
גם לבנה.
בירושלים.
אבל זה לא
יורה. יש לנו... ירושלים. יש לנו גלידה. ילדים, הייתו קראנו ברוב בלו. הייתו קראנו ברוב בלו כחול. ושמתי את זה קצת בוונילה וערבבתי את זה, יש לנו קצת גלידה בצבע כחול. בוא. איפה אני יכולה לשים כחול? מה זה? איך קוראים לזה?
ים המלח.
ים המלח.
אנס, אנס.
רק שנייה, ואיך קוראים לזה?
ים התיכון.
ים התיכון. ואיך קוראים לזה? כלילה, כלילה, איך קוראים לזה?
קיקי.
מה? Guess what? You're not getting a plate. And it's okay. It's okay if your hands get dirty.
Well, what if it's sticky? You can wash your hands.
Just leave an area to spot
it. I'm going to do black.
I'm going to lashevet.
There's no black.
Lashevet.
There's no black.
Just this one.